It's okay.
I don't want him to ruin your jacket.
It's okay. Yeah. That's okay to me. No.
Oh, he's like.
I'm going on
this. Oh, you got the rawr. Well, I'm trying to see these. Oh, my. She's 8 weeks and he's.
Oh, you don't want to scratch him.
Yeah, don't.
You don't want to scratch or pet him.
Okay. Yeah, stimulates him. That gets him excited.
Oh,
that's a cute one.
I'm like.
Come here.
Do you have a name?
Where are you going?
Rearrange.
That looks okay.
He's like, yeah. You got to hold it. I'm like trying to get away. I'm just doing video so we get it all. He's like, oh. He's like, you can't help it, right? You're like, stop it.
What you doing?
Blow in his face and chop at him.
Well.
Look at those doing? Big paws.
Well, what are you doing?
You can rock, bounce him or swing him like this. Just turn him around.
It's okay. There you go.
Is that how they, mommies hold them?
By the back of the neck.
Yeah, that's rough. Yeah, that's okay.
There you go.
Come here. There you go.
Why don't you grab him for a minute?
You got it?
Oh, it's okay.
Okay.
Oh, he's strong. Yeah. Yeah. Are you strong, aren't you, sweetie? You're so strong. It's okay.
We'll give him a bottle and see if that calms him down. Like,
it's adorable.
There you go. You're so cute, big baby. Look at those big paws. Ooh. I can't make that chuffy noise. No, I know. It's okay. You're strong.
We'll feed him and see if that does
it. You got him?
They haven't closed the bar yet.
You're so strong.
Okay. I'm going to have Stephanie take you for a walk, take you down and show you and explain a little bit about the foundation.
Great.
He's hungry.
Yeah.
He's actually being good for a cat that's that young.
Yeah.
You know, it takes a while to get him under control.
I know. Life is so tough being a baby.